were referring from. Intimidating, harassing players, coaches, officials, and fans, referring from using profanity, foreign objects, entering the playing area, or loitering in the hallways on school grounds. If you fail to abide the rule of conduct, you will be asked to leave the contest. Furthermore, your actions could result in a trespass letter banning from all future athletic events in the state of Maryland. During the match, we ask that all flashes be off and taken first to allow both teams to play without hesitation. Also during the match, we ask that the bottom bleacher please be empty as the floor is still part of the playable area. We also ask finally that all teams, visitors, and fans to please use the trash can to clean up any food before you leave to help keep a clean and safe environment. Remember, admission is a privilege to observe a contest, not a license to display insensitive or offensive behavior. Enjoy the event, be a fan, not a fan. Welcome to tonight's home volleyball match between your Glenn Gladiators and the team from Appleton. Number 7, Nikita Rajapaksa. Number 8, Juana Sophia. Number 9, Sabrina Lamarca. Number 10, Brooke Mason. Number 11, Kelly Simons. Number 12, Bianca Small. Number 16, Chanel Smith. And now we have the rosters number 8, Sabrina Lamarca. And now the players for your Glenn Gladiators volleyball team. Number 2, Lydia Springer. Number 4, Allie Clark. Number 6, Danny DeSendra. Number 7, Ryan. Number 10, Olivia Haley. Number 14, Lauren McCombs. Number 19, Maddie Sellers. Number 22, Julia Hall. Number 24, Renny Youngman. Number 26, Kayla Moore. Number 27, Darcy Bishop. Number 30, Sarah Santiago. And now the team is number 33, Colleen McCombs. At this time, we ask that everybody face the opposing scoreboard.